Hello, magandang umaga sa ating lahat. Magandang araw. Okay. Masaya po ako na maghatid sa inyo ng salita ng Diyos para kayo po ay mapalakas. Medyo nakakalungkot lang isipin na for the past days, marami pong nagme-message sa akin for prayer requests, may mga sakit, okay, special healings, and also para magka-baby. Alright, so sabi ko na nga ba eh, hindi lang pera ang pangangailangan ng tao talaga. So we have to pray for one another. And today I will give you the word of the Lord from the book of Exodus chapter 23, okay, verses 25 and 26. Ang sabi po doon, worship the Lord your God. Okay, and then he will bring food, he will bring blessing to your food and water. Another, ang sabi din niya, I will take away the sickness among you. At ang sabi pa niya, there shall be no barren in your land, there shall be no miscarriage. Wala daw makukunan, wala daw magiging baog, lahat daw ng sakit ay papawiin ng Panginoon, paggagalingin ng Panginoon. Okay, but there's a premise to this promise. So, what is that? We have to worship the Lord our God. Well, the doctors can treat us, other people can help us, can support us, but healing comes from the Lord. And when you worship, the healing overflows. The right hand of the Lord will be upon you. Why do I say that? When praises come up, okay, the blessings come down. When you please the Lord, when you obey the Lord, when you do what He commanded us, okay, He will also bring benefit to what you are doing. Kaya nga, walang labor na sayang sa Panginoon. Everything you will do to the Lord, it will return favor for you. Kaya kung meron man tayong dapat i-please sa buhay-buhay natin, it should be the Lord our God alone. Amen? Can we worship Him today? There's a song, hindi ko sure kung sino ang singer, but sabi niya, I believe you're my healer. It has been sung by Chris Tomlin, it has been sung by other female singers, but today, we will sing it ourselves, okay? Sabayan niyo po ako. You walk with me. Lord acts in our behalf. Yes! Nothing is impossible for you. Nothing is impossible for you. Nothing is impossible for you. And I believe the Lord is enough for you. He is everything that you need right now. For everyone who asked their prayer request, I prayed for you all already. But this is for the sake of everyone who has the same concern, just like you do. Sa mga may sakit ngayon, na kailangan ng kagalingan. Sa mga gustong magkaanak, na hindi na pandi pa nabibigyan. At sa mga gustong magkaroon ng pagkain sa kanilang hapagkainan, this is for you. Please pray with me. Lord God of heaven, Lord God who created us, Lord God who sees what we're going through, Lord God, who has been faithful to all the generations. Lord God, who owns and possesses every power of healing, every goodness and generosity of provision. You are the God, O Lord, who gives healing. You are the God who provides. You are the God who opens the barren wounds. Hallelujah. You are the God who can do greater things beyond what we can see, beyond what we can do, beyond what we can imagine. You are the God who does, oh God, all of these things and everything, Lord God, that we have right now is only our faith to believe you. All that we can offer you right now is our worship, Lord, that comes from our hearts. A genuine worship, a worship in spirit, Lord God. A worship, Lord God, blotting out our transgressions. A worship, Lord, that cleanses our hearts. A worship, Lord God, that purifies our spirit and soul. A worship, Lord God, that comes and pleasing to your eyes, to your throne, Lord God. That kind of worship is what we can give to you right now. And we believe that you are acting in our behalf. We believe that your mighty hands is gracious enough, Lord. We believe, Lord God, that your eyes is full of mercy, Lord God. And Lord, you can be merciful to your people crying out to your name right now. Kapag lumapit kami sa iyo, Panginoon, sinabi mo na hindi mo kami itataboy, Panginoon. At kapag kami, Lord God, ay tumawag sa iyo, kami ay iyong sasagutin. Yan ang iyong mga salita at yan ang iyong mga pangako, Panginoon, na aming pinanghahawakan sa mga pagkakataong ito, Lord. Oh God, listen to the cry of your people right now. Sa mga may pangangailangan, Lord God, just to bring food on their tables, oh God. Oh Lord, your hands are mighty and generous enough. And I pray, dear God, that you open up the hearts of the generous children of yours. I pray, Lord God, that you would open up widely, Lord God, the hands of the righteous to help, Lord God. Lord, thank you very much for everything that you are doing. We believe, oh God, that even when we don't see you acting,
that even when we don't hear you moving and we don't hear your words, Lord, even when we don't feel you, oh God, touching our lives, God, you never stop working. You never stop working, oh God. You never stop working. You never stop looking at us in grace, in mercy, in love, Lord God, in forgiveness, Lord God. Because you are the God who is really, really mighty. You are the God who is loving, oh God. Thank you very much, Lord, and I'm lifting to you up these brothers, these sisters who have special needs right now. Thank you, Lord God, that you hear them crying out to you. Thank you, Lord God, that you are touching their lives right now. And thank you, Lord, because you are moving right now. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. All we have to do, Lord God, it is to trust you. And all our trust and faith, we ask these prayers in Jesus' mighty name. Amen and amen. Be healing be upon you. Be provision be upon you. And the fruit of your womb that you've been waiting for be upon you. Believe and you receive. Yan lang yung sinasabi ng Panginoon. And I will be still praying for you. Keep your mind in Christ. Keep your heart in Christ. Keep your life in Christ. God bless you. Have a wonderful day.